February 22, 2014, this male hamster, 1 year plus, comes in for the what happened? The chick, is it?
Yeah.
For this there's a bit of a swelling on the cheek. Yeah. How long has it been going on?
1 year plus, I think. Hmm? It could have been even longer, it's just that it took us some time to notice. At first what? We thought it was like poop stuck on the side of the cheek.
Was there another hamster?
We have four other hamsters, but they're all separate.
They're separate, not? And then you say the other side, there is the right paw, right? The left paw.
Left paw.
What happened?
Swollen.
Where? Let me see. This is a pimple.
He's angry.
Okay, this is a pimple. Do you see the pimple?
Can we do anything about it?
Okay, we need to put under anesthetic and clear this. It's probably a wound. Was there some fight or not?
Oh, it's more like a wound, is it?
Mm. Or the growth.
It's not like an abscess or...
It could be an abscess which has burst.
Oh, abscess that has burst.
67 is quite a heavy hamster. You know? Everything is good. Everything is good.
Yeah, I mean, he's still keen on food now.
Oh, I said that you can see another video, the pimple.
Sorry.
You can see the pimple?
He's gonna
can you
bite.
See the pimple? No, you hit.
You can see.
Is that okay? Okay.
He's
then this one is definitely bad there. Yeah. Oh, okay.
Bad.
So I need to put an anesthetic to check. And then if you can wait a while and then come back half an hour.
Can.
Okay. Okay, thanks.
Okay. Okay.